Memory foam mattress. How to buy a mattress without getting scammed. There are five things you really must know before you buy any memory foam mattress. Now, the first thing you'll need to know is the country the foam is poured in. You want to insist on American poured foam, because foreign foams contain all kinds of toxic, harmful chemicals that can cause health problems. Things like CFCs, formaldehyde, PBDEs, and more. Now, those chemicals also make your mattress stink, like rotten Limburger cheese. They also make the mattress sleep hot. And these manufacturers add clay ingredients to give a false density reading. The reason density is important because it's a judge of the quality of the memory foam. The 5-pound density is ideal for proper support and alignment of the human body. Now, those clay ingredients, they give it a false density reading, make it seem like 5-pound density, but in actuality, they destroy the integrity of the foam, causing it to fail much sooner than it should. The clay also makes the mattresses feel too hard for most people's preference. Number three thing you should know is the thickness of the top layer of memory foam. The top layer of memory foam should be a minimum of 3 inches. Now, increasing the thickness of the mattress to give you a higher profile by adding base foam shouldn't make a lot of difference in the price of the mattress. It doesn't cost a whole lot more to manufacture, but it does make a higher profile. A lot of people want that. So if you're looking for the higher profile, that's fine. Just make sure you're not paying a whole lot more. I've seen mattresses with 8-inch profile with 2 inches of memory foam, and then another mattress with 14 inches profile, but still only 2 inches of memory foam, and yet the price was 3 times maybe the price of the other mattress. There should not be a significant difference unless there's a huge increase in the memory foam layer. Another thing you want to look for is temperature sensitivity. Not all foam that's being advertised as memory foam is temperature sensitive. Yet, memory foam, by definition, is temperature sensitive. If you'll excuse my English, if it ain't temperature sensitive, it ain't memory foam. Number five, you should look for a low-risk sleep test. You should be able to sleep on your new mattress for at least 30 nights or so before you decide if it's right for you. There should be a very low risk to you during that sleep test. Now, you've just discovered the 5 fatal mistakes most people make when buying a memory foam mattress and how to avoid them. If you feel this information was helpful, you might want to check out my memory foam mattresses, because I've made sure that they all comply with the 5 things I've taught you and more. My mattresses are all 100% pure American memory foam. They're all 5-pound density and they contain 3 to 5 inches of memory foam. And they're all temperature sensitive with a 90-day low-risk sleep test. I'd like to thank you for your time, and you can check out more information at the Memory Foam Mattress Store.